I went to the Naval Academy, graduated in 1958, a long time ago, and subsequently went into submarines and ended up as skipper of the George Washington, a FBM fleet ballistic missile submarine.
Last year, I drove 23,000 miles. I'm the CEO of a credit union here locally.
I was a fire chief.
I'm a police officer.
Richard is on his 91st trip.
Been all around the world, former military intelligence officer, and spent time in the infantry. I've got some significant combat time. Have a wife and two children, and they've traveled with me wherever we go.
Shriners and Masons are in all walks of life, in all industries, all businesses. It's not limited just to doctors or lawyers.
I sit at a table with, you know, over, you know, 21 powerful men of varied backgrounds, and uniformly, you know, every month, they check their egos at the door.
I think being a good leader means that things will happen even if you're not there.
It's just guys that, you know, have the same beliefs of doing the right thing and living the right way and just giving back to the community.
Each individual has greatness within them. We strive to be a better person, a better father, better husband, better member of the community.
And then for me to see and be a part of that, and to be a part of a charitable organization that's tangible. I mean, all you gotta do is come through those doors. You can see what you're a part of. You can see where your money and your efforts, your hard work are going, because that's where it's happening.
Trustworthy, honest, God-fearing, good men.
I went to the Naval Academy, graduated in 1958, a long time ago, and subsequently went into submarines and ended up as skipper of the George Washington, a FBM fleet ballistic missile submarine.
Last year, I drove 23,000 miles. I'm the CEO of a credit union here locally.
I was a fire chief.
I'm a police officer.
Richard is on his 91st trip.
Been all around the world. Former military intelligence officer and spent time in the infantry. I've got some significant combat time. Have a wife and two children, and they've traveled with me wherever we go.
Shriners and Masons are in all walks of life, in all industries, all businesses. It's not limited just to doctors or lawyers.
I sit at a table with, you know, over, you know, 21 powerful men of varied backgrounds. And uniformly, you know, every month, they check their egos at the door.
I think being a good leader means that things will happen even if you're not there.
It's just guys that, you know, have the same beliefs of doing the right thing and living the right way and just giving back to the community.
Each individual has greatness within them. We strive to be a better person, a better father, better husband, better member of the community.
And then for me to see and be a part of that, and to be a part of a charitable organization that's tangible. I mean, all you gotta do is come through those doors. You can see what you're a part of. You can see where your money and your efforts, your hard work are going, because that's where it's happening.
Trustworthy, honest, God-fearing, good men.